How to find new friends in WeChat. Hello guys, welcome back to TechPol YouTube channel. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you how you can find new friends in WeChat. So guys, if you want to know how you can find new friends in WeChat, then stay tuned with the videos. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, please consider subscribe and hit the bell icon. So guys, without wasting any more time, let's get started. So guys, I will show you now. So directly we'll enter the WeChat account, and after that guys, what you have to do is, if you are searching for a new friend, then guys you'll have to click here. Okay, you'll have to click here on discover. So simply click on discover, and after that guys, what you have to do is, so guys, if you are searching for a new friend, then you have to click on check button. Okay, so guys, you can see her check, then simply you have to click here. So click on check button, and you have to check your phone. After checking your phone guys, you can see it is already done. So guys, this is the process. If you are searching for a new friend on WeChat, then you have to check your phone. So guys, as you can see, I have got a new friend. Then click on her account. Okay, so click on that account, and after that send greeting. Okay, send greeting. So guys, you can send here greetings, hi, hello, anything you want to send. Okay, send your friend. So if she agrees, then she will accept your friend. So guys, you can click on three dots and you can edit the context also. So guys, this is a process. If you are searching for a new friend, then you can completely search from a check button. And guys, if you are searching, then you can click on search button as well. So click on the search button, and you can search any WeChat users from here. So guys, this is the process. If you are searching for a new friend on WeChat, so this will done perfectly. Okay, I hope you guys like the video. Thanks for watching.